Sometimes this roof up over my head starts getting me down, crowding me out. You know what I'm talking about. I need to clear my head and head for the countryside. Take a little walk, maybe take a little ride. Bullfrogs croaking, smallmouth jumping, wind blowing through the trees. So let's throw a cooler in the truck. I know where I want to be. Outdoors with Joey Mines, in a deer stand back in the woods, or kicking back wet in the line. Rain pours, sun shines, but it's all good, 'cause I'm doing what I love with who I like. I can find that peace of mind I'm looking for. Outdoors.
MidstateRV.com in Byron, Georgia presents Outdoors with Joey Mines. Outdoors with Joey Mines is brought to you in part by Angler Quest Pontoon Boats, B&M Poles, Highlands Marina Resort, Aikens Ford in Winder, Georgia, Wild Willie's Custom Accessories, Lashley Tractor Sales, and Kubota. For the next half hour, join us.
But it's all good, 'cause we're doing what we love with who we like. We can find that peace of mind we're looking for. Outdoors.
Where'd it go? Hi folks, welcome to this week's show. Well, I'm sitting in my Kubota in my backyard. I've got little Katy and Cricket. I've got both my little Boykins. We're going quail hunting and chukar hunting today, literally across the road from where we live. We're going with Lonesome Jake Reserve with my good friend, Reed Lewis. Folks, little Katy is gonna be the flush dog today. We've got a lot of chukar and quail hunting in store. Y'all stay with us.
Two great dealers, one huge event in Byron.
The Family RV Show, January 26th through 29th.
Over 500 RVs ready for immediate delivery with over $23 million in inventory.
New travel trailers as low as $12,990, payments as low as $119 a month.
New motorhomes as low as $79,990, payments as low as $474 a month.
RVs for any budget with special financing for the show.
Daily prize drawings enter to win at both locations.
The Family RV Show in Byron, January 26th through 29th.
East side of I-75, exit 149 in Byron.
Thank you.
folks. I've got Reed Lewis, Lonesome Jake Reserve in Franklin, Georgia. I'm going to go ahead and tell you, Reed's my neighbor. If I wanted to shoot you, I could probably go on my porch and shoot up in the air, and there'd be a good chance I could hit you.
With the right gun, yeah.
Talk to the folks a little bit about your hunting place here.
Well, this is our eighth year in business here. Me and my wife run the business out of our home, and we have three pieces of property here. We cater to the individuals pretty much. We book the whole place just to one shooter per day. You've got the whole place to yourself. You dine with your own group, and you hunt with your own group. Nobody else here to bother you. That's kind of our calling card there. We serve you some good old plain food.
Let me go ahead and back the plain food part up. If you've ever heard of lard, lard biscuits. I grew up with this. Best biscuits in the world. First time I came to your house was last year, and I ate one of your biscuits. I said, it's got lard in it. And you looked, oh, Lord, this is terrible. No, that was great. Folks, biscuits, gravy, sausage, it's all a part of Southern hospitality.
That's it. That's a big part of the hunt. We've had people say, can we just come eat sometimes? Well, we don't care if we shoot or not.
Well, you've got five or six dogs that you hunt with?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We use English setters. Have one Llewellyn setter, and I got big Labrador called Jake. His name's Jake Winchester Southern Star. He's my flushing dog. And he's quite a show. He gets in there and flushes. If I had to do it without Jake, I'd probably do something else. He does a great job. My setters do a good job. Got Lucy and Belle here. They hunt in pairs, and then I've got some backup dogs too, some good cleanup dogs, and so we have a big time.
We've got little Katy, and last year I brought Katy when she was 10 months old for the first time, and she went quail hunting.
That's right.
And she came a long ways in a year.
Yeah. Katy's a good little flushing dog, and getting good on her retrieving and all too. It's a pleasure to hunt with Katy. She's a lot of fun.
Well, folks, Lonesome Jake Reserve, Franklin, Georgia. If you want an outstanding place to bring your family, I'm going to go ahead and talk about something else that I think is important. You are a youth minister in Franklin, Georgia at one of the churches.
That's correct. Uh-huh.
And you take care of the kids. And let me explain what he does. On Wednesday night, you get in your truck and you go pick them up.
Yes, sir.
And take them to church.
We don't let them say no.
Well, that's a good thing. And I know you're changing children's lives, and that's so important. This is one of the heroes that you don't hear about. Folks, more quail and chucker hunting's in store. Y'all stay with us.
Looking for a great location for a romantic getaway, a family vacation, a reunion, or a fishing party with your buddies? Come to Highland Marina Resort. We have waterfront cabins to fit every budget. Check out our newly constructed Lake Point chalets. The lake views are awesome and the sunsets are breathtaking. There's a waterfront restaurant and a fleet of rental craft. And the fishing, it's awesome. For all the details, visit our website at highlandmarinaresort.com.
Two great dealers, one huge event in Byron.
The Family RV Show, January 26th through 29th.
Over 500 RVs ready for immediate delivery with over $23 million in inventory.
New travel trailers as low as $12,990, payments as low as $119 a month.
New motorhomes as low as $79,990, payments as low as $474 a month.
RVs for any budget with special financing for the show.
Daily prize drawings enter to win at both locations.
The Family RV Show in Byron, January 26th through 29th.
East side of I-75, exit 149 in Byron.
Thank you. good girl. Let's go. Okay. Okay. Come on, girl. That's a good girl.
Hi, folks. Behind me is my brand new F-150 King Ranch EcoBoost Ford. Boy, this is the best truck on the market today. I just purchased it from Aikens Ford in Winder, Georgia. Outstanding customer service, largest selection in the South. Best buying experience I have ever had purchasing a vehicle. Give them a call or visit them on the web at AikensFord.com.
For over 25 years, Midstate RV Center in Byron has been Georgia's headquarters for motorhome sales and service. With over 350 motorized and towable units in stock, Midstate RV offers top brands at competitive prices. Trade-ins are accepted, and we work hard to find finance options to fit your budget. We carry the world's most popular brands, including Forest River, Charleston, and Berkshire Diesel Motorhomes, as well as Sports Coach Diesels. So, what are you waiting for? Midstate RV makes owning a motorhome more affordable than ever. Midstate RV Center in Byron, the camping expert since 1989. Online at MidstateRV.com.
The following segment is brought to you by Hollow Creek Kennels in Leesville, South Carolina, and Outdoors with Joey Mines.
My name is Eric Grubbs. I'm here with my little Boykin Spaniel Rescue dog, Paul. His official name is BSR Pauly Island Boy Paul. He was adopted by me through Boykin Spaniel Rescue. Boykin Spaniel Rescue has been in existence for a little over 12 years, and they do a fantastic job of basically the mission statement is to rescue, rehabilitate, and rehome purebred Boykin Spaniels. Paul is one of the exceptional dogs that we've taken in, and he's 2.5. I run him in hunt tests and field trials. You can see he's very interested in the birds. I'll be running him in master shortly. To get in touch with Boykin Rescue, you can go to the website. It's www.boykinrescue.org. We're a 501c3 organization. The dogs that we do not take in because they may not meet the criteria, i.e. purebred, or there may be a fee associated with it. We do not buy dogs. We rescue dogs. Another organization is Operation Little Brown Dog, and Operation Little Brown Dog helps out where we can't, so we work very closely together. They've also got a website that'll be put up on the screen, but Paul's my little buddy. He's right now HRUH in HRC, and I'm running him in Master Hunter again this weekend. He went 2-for-2 last weekend, and he's an exceptional dog, but based on the judges and what everybody has said, it's our relationship, and that's what you get with a rescue dog, because they tend to be a lot more compassionate and a lot better loyal pet and companion dog, and not to say that puppies can't do that, but a rescue dog doesn't take anything for granted, and that's what I got with my little buddy Paul right here. If you're interested in volunteering for Boykin Rescue, or if you would like to adopt a dog, all the paperwork is online. It's electronic. You can do that through the website. And our average medical expenses per dog are around $700 a dog, and the adoption fee is $250. What you get is a dog that's up to date on shots, heartworm negative, and has been evaluated for a minimum of 2 to 4 weeks for temperament, etc. So you get a really, really nice dog, and you get it at a very good price.
Two great dealers, one huge event in Byron.
The Family RV Show, January 26th through 29th.
Over 500 RVs ready for immediate delivery with over $23 million in inventory.
New travel trailers as low as $12,990, payments as low as $119 a month.
New motorhomes as low as $79,990, payments as low as $474 a month.
RVs for any budget with special financing for the show.
Daily prize drawings enter to win at both locations.
The Family RV Show in Byron, January 26th through 29th.
East side of I-75, exit 149 in Byron.
Well, I hope you enjoyed today's show. If you're interested in learning more about the quail and chukar hunting, please give Reed Lewis a call. He's got an outstanding place The food is great, breakfast is great, and the dog work well is some of the best you'll ever see. Folks, for Katy Mines and Little Cricket Mines, y'all have some good hunting and good fishing. I'll see you next week.